For just as through the disobedience of the one man, the many were made sinners, so also through the obedience of the one man, the many will be made righteous.